was that?
It was a very bad ghost.
Get the hell out of here, now.
This film has been given an R rating for horror, violence, gore, nudity, and some language.
We got company.
So be warned. From the producers of House on Haunted Hill, 13 Ghosts.
Can I rely on you not to get me killed?
I guarantee nothing.
Rated R. Starts Friday,